So hi guys, welcome to my vlog. For today's video, we're having a pajama party with this girl.
I don't wanna close my eyes. I don't wanna fall asleep 'cause I'm missing you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing. Even when I dream of you, the sweetest thing will never do. I still miss you, babe. And I don't wanna miss a thing.
So guys, wala kasi kaming magawa ngayon. Kasi nagawa ako ng video to have my today's upload. Anyways, later we're celebrating a Christmas party with these generous people, wonderful people, and lovely people. So guys, you know, here is... Ito si Mayora.
Hi! And, let's go!
Wow! Oh, diba? Meron din siyang cup. Ayan. Yeah, and I also have two for Jen and some friends to come. I still have two there.
Hurry up, friends. Yes.
Hurry up, friends. If you want us to leave
your
friends.
Hurry up, baby. You come know on, come who's on. My baby?
Oh, baby, baby, baby.
Baby. Oh, hurry baby, up, baby. Baby. I'm waiting for you.
Yes.
I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, so we're in the toilet, guys, because this is the safest place. Safest. Place.
This is a girl of the ladies' friendly place.
Yeah. So, we'll let you know later, guys. But by the way, I just need to finish this one. Even it's 4 minutes already because I just want to upload for today, and then tonight video is for my Christmas, our Christmas party. We just had
Christmas
like
Eve 2020.
Yeah, Christmas Eve 2020, and
we're having pajama party.
Yeah. We're doing pajama. Really? See. We're just five here, but then
later on some friends will join us. Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, everyone, and wish your Christmas you
have a very happy 2021.
Sana naman no, yung naranasan natin ngayon ay hindi na natin maranasan sa 2021 because we really want to go home because. Especially this one. She's supposed to be celebrating the Christmas.
Yeah, this is the first time I miss Christmas with my family for many years.
Yeah.
I always go back home.
Yeah, if not his son come here, she is the one to go back to Philippines to celebrate her Christmas with the family. But then, for some reason, this is just happening.
We need to understand the situation due to the pandemic. Yeah. So everyone and is suffering.
You know, guys. I think we have no plans for now. We have no plans to go home because when we come back, we have 28 days quarantine. Don't you know that? So, might as well stay here for our safety because when we go, we don't know if we can catch the virus in the airport or in the plane. So,
better safe.
Yes. So, we are happy.
Better safe than earn. Because if we get the virus,
Earn,
everything
but not rich,
affected.
rich, you know?
I'm very rich already, so earn.
Yeah, she is rich, but I am, so earn, she earn. Say, she say in the jokes of my friends, and you know, in the quotes of my friends in Facebook, she was saying that if you have a lot of money, the poorest people is put just as sit aside. So she wants to sit aside. But how about me? She had a lot of money already, and I had no money. So sit aside in the other side. Me, is it like
Angulo?
Angulo?
Very confusing.
Yes. So sometimes we're talking English. It's because we want somebody.
We're Bisaya.
Yes. We're Bisaya. So it's. Awkward when you keep on talking Bisaya because no one will watch my videos.
Yeah.
So guys, that's
party time.
Wow, party.
Okay.
Yes. This hit the ice called Mission Puff. Oh, di ba? Hindi namin alam. Das yan siya, guys. Oh. Ay, diba? Bukas pala. So guys, that was the end of our vlog for today. Please do like, comment, share, and subscribe. Kaya walang silbi ang video ko. But we're happy, guys. We just share our happiness. So. So, see you in my next vlog.